And inside we go. After smacking that guy around, because they're so easy to kill now. I don't think there's any... no. Love how creepy these places are. Very beautiful in their own eerie way. I like that kind of thing. Needed a regular double jump to be able to grab that. Okay. And that should complete the sorrowing fields. Actually, wait a second. I'll have to be at a save monument, okay. Should be able to use that to shortcut my way out of here, though. For old time's sake. Something I missed. Oh well. Too bad. Okay. Hang on a second. I think I can handle what's here now. Yep. Damsel from Spelunky. Which explains all these Spelunky-like stuff in the background. How you doing, girl? Safe? Spelunky rope and grapple. Oh, the references. So many references. Okay, so I want to go left. Let's see if I can go up, which I should be able to now. What this does. This goes to one of these. Have I done this one? Oh no, that's where I had to learn slide, wasn't it? Hey girl.
I am saddened that my actions have cost an innocent.
Oh, that was my shortcut out of here, is what that was. She has terrible aim with that thing. Okay, where's the secret thingy? Show me all of your secrets, level. I mean, that's why they call them secrets, right? Because you just give them to me for free? It's logical. Things very often. Aha. That was close. Okay. It's a key. Seems silly I still have to break that guy's block, even though I'm so much more powerful than him now. I should be able to overwhelm it with my awesome damage. Level up. I will take HPs. Guys, I couldn't even see. Perfectly safe to be lighting my way with explosives, doesn't it? Okay, there's something in this room. This room, Zima. Tap. Dead. Okay. There's something over to the right. Is this where I needed the super jump? I don't know what I'm even looking for. I'm going the right way. Nope. Suppose. All right. No, no, it hurts so much. Please stop. Something in this room, and then I need to be able to figure out how to go upwards. I think I know what the thing in this room is. It's right there. Okay. How do I get upwards? Probably more of this. Yep. Ah. Fall. The Thrarin's augment. Holy crap. That is awesome. It requires at least one thing that the stores aren't even selling yet. Well then. Once they do. I will be in business. Poison stuff knock me down. That's just silly. That was way more violent than it even needed to be. Above it. Keep forgetting about that. So much slowdown, game. Come on. Come on. And I'm not allowed to save again. Now. Can I save now? Nope. Oops. I hear you guys. Barrier. Yeah, they poisoned the giant. That's kind of funny. Troll, whatever that hell you call him. Same point in this room works for me. It's a mystery. Should I want to go downwards from here anyways? But I'd like to at least try the save point before I do. Ah, forget it. Oh, there it is. And still not working. Big surprise. Something in here somewhere. This. That's keys. Wait. No, okay. Okay, there's one thing on the way out, apparently. see if I can get that before I finish up the episode here. That way we can call this area finished. Oops. Choppy choppy. For everybody. Nope, still not working. I'm getting some good XP doing this. Still can't use those. That's getting concerning, actually. Okay, now there's something in this room somewhere. I don't know where it is. Get whatever it is before I end the episode, if possible. Where are you, mystery thing? There you are. Okay, now we can get out of here. And maybe find a place where a save game will work. There we go. Now, let's do this place next. Ah, come on. Why don't these work? I can see what I can do by getting the save functionality to work again, but I'll see you guys next time.